Police body camera video shows the end of a Tulsa standoff and the arrest of a man they say stole a car in Edmond. The standoff lasted several hours. Then they arrested Gregory Graham after finding the stolen Chevy Tahoe outside his house last month.